हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी डन रिवीजन ऑफ लेसन टू नंबर नेम्स फ्रॉम 1 to 9। टुडेज टॉपिक इज रिवीजन ऑफ चैप्टर 3। रिवीजन ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 3 addition, isn't it? Chapter number 3 addition, isn't it? Okay, so hope you all are preparing for your exams. Pre-med term from 17th August it will be going to start your exam. Now first question is difficult words. Question number 1, difficult words, isn't it? And last chapter number 1 and 2, in both chapters I am giving you revision these difficult words. Hope you all are studying. First one is plus, PLUS, plus. Second one is sum, SUM, sum. Third one is addition, ADDITION, addition. Fourth one is numbers, NUMBERS, numbers. And fifth and last one is strokes, STROKES, strokes. So this is your 5 difficult words from chapter number 3, addition. You have to write this difficult words 2 times at your maths copy, isn't it? Okay, so first one I am going to repeat again. First one is plus, second one is sum, third one is addition, fourth one is numbers, and fifth and last one is strokes. Strokes we are using in which, when we are using this, strokes means this line, na? We are drawing this standing line. This thing is called strokes. Okay, isn't it? Okay. In addition, we mostly use this one is okay. Now, second question. You have to write this 2 times at your maths copy, isn't it? Yeah. Now second one, draw strokes and add. You have to draw strokes and add. Question number 2, draw strokes and add. You have to draw strokes and add the numbers. So, first number is given over there, 3 plus 2. First one is given over there, 3 plus 2. Like this dash box is given over there. So, we have to add 3 plus 2. So, how many strokes first we have to draw? Which number is given over here? 3. So, we have to draw 1, 2 and 3. So here we have drawn our 3 strokes. You all are understanding? Hope you all are understanding this. Now here is the second number. 2 number is given over here. So we have to draw 1 and 2. So shall we count together? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So here we are having answer. We are having how many strokes? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So here we are having our answer is 5. Next one is 7 plus 2. 7 plus 2. Here we are having next question. So first we have to draw how many strokes. First number is given over in the upside. 7 is given over there. So we will draw how many strokes? Yes, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So 7 strokes we have drawn now. Now we have to draw how many strokes in downside? 2. 1 and 2. Now we have to all together count that strokes. So we are having how many strokes? Shall we count? Here we are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So we are having how many? 9 strokes. Here we are having our answer. And we have to draw over here how many strokes? 9 strokes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Okay, hope you all are understand that. Okay, now next question we will go through. Add the following. You have to do practice at your home and you have to do practice at your copy also, isn't it? Yeah. Now next question is, add the following. Some examples I am giving over here. You have to do, take that, open that page number and do revisions from that question, isn't it? Now add the following. Question number 3. Add the following. Here we are. Our first one is 5 plus 4. I'm writing all together questions so it will easy to me to explain you. Okay. 6 plus 1, 2 plus 2, and the last one 5 plus 3. Here some questions are there. We have to solve these questions. Now first one is 5 plus 4. How we will calculate? How we will do addition? So, in same pattern, we will first draw our strokes or standing line. Which number is given over here? 5. So, we will draw how many strokes? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. And here, how many strokes we have to draw? Number is given over 4, over here 4, and we have to draw 4 strokes. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Shall we count together? Okay, here we are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So, our answer is 9. Next question is, this one is question 1, question 2, question 3 and 4. 6 plus 1. So we first we draw how many lines? 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 plus 1. So here we will draw 1 stroke. First we will, now we will count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So here we are having answer. Our answer is 7. Now second one is 2 plus 2. Now we have to draw one line, one stroke and second stroke. Same as it is, we have to draw over here also. 1, 2. Now we will count together. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Our answer is 4. Now, next and last one is 5 plus 3. So, we have to draw how many strokes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 strokes. Here is 3. So, we will draw 3 strokes. 1, 2, 3. Shall we count together? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, here we are having our answer is 8. In this way, you have to do this sum. Okay? Now, next one is fill in the boxes. Okay? Question number 4, we are having fill in the boxes. Question number 4. Fill in the boxes. First, we have to draw a scale over here. One scale from in which we have to put from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Isn't it? From 0 to 9 we have to write in this scale. Now we will take some number, like for example 3 plus 4, okay, equals to dash. Boxes, blank box is given over here. We have to draw this arrow in this scale, so we will get our answer. First we will going to stand over here in 0. Now from 3, first we will go in 3 plus 4. How many numbers we have to jump? How many times we have to jump? 4 times. 1, 2, 3 and 4. We are in which number? Now we are jumped in 7 number. So here we are having answer 7. Isn't it? 3 plus 4. So first we jumped in 3. Then we have to add 4. So we will jump 4 times. 1 time, 2 time, 3rd time and the 4th time. So we will get our answer this 7. Isn't it? Now next one is again we will draw same scale over here. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Isn't it? Here we will 2 plus 3 equals to dash. First we will jump in from 0 to 2 like this. 1, 2. Here we are standing over here. Now we have to jump how many times? 3 times. Sure. So here first 2 and third. First time, second time and third time. 3 times we have to jump. 1, 2, 3. Here we are having our answer. Our answer is 5. Like this way you have to do practice at your home. Okay. Now last question. Isn't it? Question number 5. word problems. Word problems. Now I'm going to write some question over here. For example, I have 4 mangoes. I have 4 mangoes. My sister has 3 mangoes. How many mangoes do we have? Here the question is, you are having 4 mangoes with you and your sister is also having 3 mangoes. First we have, how many mangoes you are having? 4. And your sister is having how many mangoes? 3. You are having 4 mangoes and your sister is having 3 mangoes. You have to tell now how many mangoes do you have. Now first 4 plus 3, in this way we have to write. Now we have to draw how many strokes? 4 strokes. 1 2 3 4. Now how many strokes we have to draw here? 1 2 3. Now we will count all together, so we are having our answer. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. So our answer is 7. So we are having 7 mangoes with us, is it? Okay. Now next question is, Ram buys 6 balls. How many balls Ram buys? 6 balls. And his brother buys 3 balls. How many balls do they buy in all? Here the question is, Ram is having 6 ball and his brother buys, first Ram buys a 6 ball, okay, from market. He is having how many balls? 6 balls. Ram 6 balls. And his brother, Ram brother, he's having 3. 1, 2 and 3. 3 balls. All together we have to count. So first we will write 6 plus 3. Now we will draw how many strokes for 6? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now for 3, 1, 2, 3. All together we will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we are having, our answer is 9 balls, Ram and his brother having all together. So here our last chapter revision is completed now. Hope you all understand. Please children, do practice at your home and write this all question at least two times at your maths copy, isn't it? Thank you so much. Please prepare for your exam.